最近中美贸易所谓崩裂谈判。
As you all have seen, the negotiations from the very beginning have been crying out every day. The US imperialists that will throw stones at their own feet, tit for tat. Americans' imperialism is out to destroy us. Mothers, ask yourselves, ask your children, how far are you from the interests of the American imperialism? America gives $500 billion to $600 billion of the business to China every year. They're giving us money. As much as $500 billion to $600 billion. That is to say, at least we took a few trillion yuan from the United States. We only spent $120 billion in the United States, which is less than $1 trillion. How could they invade us with $500 billion? How can someone think a way to ruin your child? Where did the money go? Young mothers and mothers of all ages. The money went to the kleptocrats and their illegitimate children. Look at Wang Qishan's house in Los Angeles. He bought it in 1989. Look at Meng Jianzhu's children. How much money is overseas? How many funds are there? Look at Sun Lijun after studying abroad in Australia. How much money he owned? How many stars did he play? Will you bury your children for these people? Now, the Sino-US trade agreement is about to start. Now they thought about the mothers like you and your children. They're inciting a march by the poorest peoples of China to take to the streets. Also want to incite the students to go to the streets of the United States and embassy, the United States embassies in China to protest. If you don't believe me, just wait and see. Now they thought about your sons, these young mothers. They have illegitimate children. And Meng Jianzhu, his mother, lived for more than 100 years. Jiang Zemin, Jiang Zhichen, they changed numerous kidneys. Have they ever thought about you? The Jiang's family is the single heir is worth more than any of your mother's assets. Would you believe it? If they have the need, they will take your son and your daughter's kidneys away. Don't listen to Guo Wenwei. Close your eyes and think. Whether Wang Qishan, Meng Jianzhu, Sun Lijun, as long as there is a need, they will kill your son and daughters without any hesitation. For his mother, or for any of his family members, or for himself, he could kill any mother's son or daughter. You won't hesitate about this, will you? The United States and China made a deal to give another $500 billion to China. Will they give it to you? All Chinese mothers, please ask, when you are sick, are there any pension insurance from the state? If you go to the hospital, you don't pay first. Will they give you any medical treatment? Did the Communist Party reimburse you for a penny of all the medicines you bought when you were seriously ill?
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe The Voice of Gore Media.